Those are pretty valuable. I don't really think I use mines to the best of success anyway, so... she only has 83 caps. What if I sold them for... 10, I put it at 8. Okay. And I'll keep some mines, obviously. Except, now I have plenty of stim packs.
Enjoy.
Thank you. What's the word on the round town?
I haven't heard much, truth be told. I don't really ever leave the lantern. Too much work. Too few hours in the day, you know?
Gotcha. Can you tell me about Megaton? What can you tell me?
Some people hate this place, but I guess that's their right. What the hell do they want out of life? Food, shelter, and safety. Works for me.
Sure. Oh, hey, I can take the purified water to that guy. I have plenty of stim packs now, so that's good. I could switch the stim packs down to back to bottom. I'm gonna use my stim packs a little bit. I have 18, so... Might as well, you know. You know? But I have that purified water, so I can take it to that guy now. Also, I can take the stick off of my hotkey and put the stim pack on my hotkey. Whoops. What little I have left now. 13 of them. Okay. Let's go up to that guy and be like, hey, guy! We actually got some good shit for you. I have purified water for you. That I saved just for you. Literally just for you. Creatures killed 100. I've killed 100 creatures. Nice. That's interesting. Goddamn Meyer lurks. Can't believe she seriously wants me to do this. Is that guy out here? He is! Awesome. Guy, I have a treat for you.
Please, do you have any water? I'm so thirsty.
I have water. Here, have this purified water.
I mean, you don't want anything for it? I don't have any caps or anything.
That's fine.
I can just have it for free?
I insist, my friend. It's the least I can do to help.
Water. Oh, precious water. Thank you. You're a saint.
I try. Hi, Mickey.
You saved my life. Thank you, stranger. I hate to ask you this, but times are hard. Can you spare any more water?
More water? Here, have this purified water.
Are you serious? I can't offer anything in exchange, you know. I can just have it? For free?
For the second time, yes, I insist.
Really? Seriously? My God. Thank you.
My God.
Thank you so much. I'll never forget this.
Does this ever...
You've helped me so much. It seems wrong to ask.
More water?!
I've been drinking with... Please.
Is he just gonna take all my water? There has to be a payout at some point. Who the fuck?
Here for a pick-me-up.
Doc Hoff?
Looking to trade?
You're kind of creepy. Why are you over here? Why are they both here? Here to buy.
Tell me what you need, and maybe I've got your fix.
Nuke a grenade. Okay, so he has primarily crispy squirrel bits. He has some stim packs too. At full price. I hear Dex freaking out in the other room. I have to go.
Cheers.
You guys hanging out?
Yes.
Oh wait, you're the caravan guard. Oh, okay.
I'm just here to protect the merchandise.
Oh, so you're not the other dude. Okay, that's why they're both here. I thought it was the other dude, unfortunately. What happens if first off I save and wait a little bit longer again? Wait, what is it? It's 9 a.m. What if I wait 24 hours? See if there's another caravan out here. If not, I'll just go explore a little bit. I'll go explore a little bit, maybe do a side mission or something. Perhaps, if that's even a thing. Ooh. Switched hardcore to crickets. My beard's getting very long and fluffy. Not even so much fluffy, it's getting kind of scraggly. Nope, still Doc Hoff, eh?
Searching for that special something.
You're searching for that special something. My fist in your face, hi-yo! So quests. Find a home for Brian Wilkes. Are we gonna get like a... Yeah, we are gonna get a marker to go check out wherever his family is. Well, let's look at the world map here. See, we need to go... To Greenwich? What? Oh, it's not going to tell me where to go. Gotcha. Springvale School. Agatha's House. Arefu. Minefield. Canterbury Commons. Vault-Tec Headquarters. GNR Building. Riverboat Landing. Girder Shade. Oasis. So where's the... That kid was saying, like... He told me a place, but I can't remember now. Locate Vault-Tec Headquarters. Recover the soil Stradivarius. Oh, let's... Are we gonna have a marker for delivering Lucy's message? We are. Okay. Probably could just go to the world map after I do that. So we're going out to Arefu. I can't fast travel there yet, so... Let's go on an adventure! I'm going on an adventure! That's what I sound like! This place seems pretty spooky. Have I been kind of in this general direction, or no? I feel like I haven't... Unless this is the way I came through for the vault. I don't remember this little town. Looks kind of shitty. Then again, everything looks kind of shitty, so... The fuck am I talking about? There's some blinking over there. Discovered Springvale. Alright, so I haven't been through here. Well, Springvale seems like a shit dump. What's in the mailbox? 3 frag grenades, some jet, and some psycho. Alright. Who was stashing their goods in that mailbox? That didn't think it would get stolen when it's right outside of Megaton. Some idiots, that's who. That seems to split off, but then it goes... Seems to go up into the mountains, so... Might be a good cut across. Dex is really freaking out. He's streaming right now. And making an awful ruckus! So what's this? Oh, Vault 101. the vault. Can I go back in there? Is that a thing I can do? I can go back into the vault! Am I gonna get fucked if I go in here? Or is it... The door just closed. It seems like it might be a bad idea. They just closed the door. There's a skeleton right there. There's that camera. Let me in! Doors activated elsewhere. Gotcha, so I can't go in currently. I'd probably be able to go at some point, but not currently. Makes sense. Well, that kind of sucks that it closed right when I went in there. Yeah, this is- okay, scenic overlook. Okay, so this is why everything had trees before, and everybody was like, it looks so different. And it does. It does definitely look a lot different without trees. So I get it. That's why I finally caved in and was like, yes, no, no more trees. It's okay. Everything will be fine. But we'll just explore and go to the next place. That's all we'll do. The winds are sounding very strong. There's some irradiated areas over there. I'm hearing stuff. Not necessarily good stuff. Who goes there? Who goes there? Are they up on the overpass? Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm in danger. Fuck. God, I love sharpshooters. Okay. Was she already hurt? Like, what the fuck? Yeah, that thing's fucking... Those suck pretty bad when you're in... not close quarters. I'm gonna kill this dude. Yeah, get fucking wrecked. Get fucking wrecked. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you and your fucking frag grenade, you asshole. Okay, that's bad. Jesus Christ. Are your torso crippled? That popped up after I killed him. Well. Thanks for everything, right after I sold that 32 caliber pistol. Jesus, that's what I get right after. Oh, wait, I didn't even look at what this, that other guy's raider outfit was. Yeah, that's not worth a whole lot. I'm gonna put that back. I will take your vodka, though. Where'd that lady go? She got blown to pieces. There she is. She had a knife, pack of cigs, and the same shitty armor. Well, you guys got sufficiently wrecked. Wasn't very nice of you to be such assholes about everything, but hey, whatever. Whatever floats your boat, honestly. How am I doing weapons-wise? Can I repair this? No. Like, my 10mm does 6, my laser pistol does 6. I have more laser pistol bullets right now. Okay, so I'll keep my laser pistol as my kind of sidearm sort of deal. That's beautiful, though. Look at that. Look at that. Hauntingly beautiful. Definitely very eerie. But it really is something to behold. What is this? Hopefully there aren't raiders up here, too. I'm just trying to discover whatever, whatever I can. Should probably go on that overpass over there to see. There's a robot in there. I'm detected hidden. I just want to discover whatever this place is. Seems like a good guy.
Please go to the pound to obtain a new one.
Hello, scavenger.
Oh, hey there. Do you need something?
Do you need something? Got anything for sale?
Take a look. Welcome to godforsaken hellhole. Not much to look at, but it's all mine.
All right, so you have some rounds. Something that I have a lot of, but it's cheap, so sure, 19 caps. Lawnmower blade, sawed-off shotgun shells. I'll take your shotgun shells. Don't really need the lawnmower blade. Alright. Well, I think that'll do it. Well, you have some money on you. Although I don't really have anything to sell. I just picked up some shit. But what did I pick up? Pack of cigarettes. I like how caps is a currency, like bottle caps. That's pretty funny. Never actually stopped to think about that. Squirrel stew. Sell you that knife. Repellent stick seems pretty worthwhile, apparently. Getting rid of this Chinese pistol. Pistol. And my 32. And the 32 ammo. Okay. Should be good.
A pleasure doing business with you.
Yes, sir. Something wrong with your robot?
I've been wondering about that for an hour now. I think it's stuck in some sort of loop. I tried fixing it, but all those switches and circuits are beyond me.
I could try to fix it for you. I have some repair skill. Robot complaining about you for... what will you give me if I fix it?
I could give you some old energy cells I have. They might be worth a few caps at the nearest town.
That's a complicated job. I'm gonna need some money.
Well, I guess that's fair. I'll throw in 100 caps if you fix the robot, plus the 2 energy cells.
Okay. Okay, see you later.
Bye.
Nice. I like having some good speech. Mr. Handy. This robot is stuck in a diagnostic loop. A little maintenance work should fix it. Rewire the diagnostic system. Remove critical circuits to disable the robot. Walk away and do it. Rewire. Reset the circuitry inside the robot. It should be behaving normally now.
Something wrong with the inside, then?
Lawnmower in need of maintenance. Please repair to keep grass freshly cut. How may I serve you, Master?
Alright.
Hey, what happened with the robot?
I fixed it. Your robot's working fine now.
Thanks. Nice to meet a fellow mechanic out here in the wasteland. Here's your payment.
Yay! Where's my energy cells? Yeah. Cool. That's a cool little side mission.
How may I serve you, Master?
You're now leaving it?
What is it now, sir?
You're leaving your robot. Your robot... Okay, is he going with him? Okay, good. Whew. It's like, why did we just walk away from his robot? Is there anything over here? Worth checking out? Any scrap metal or anything? There's a hammer. That's not worth shit. Oh, there's a hunting rifle up here. I don't know why he just left it. There's also more 32 rounds. What's the point of activating all these ham radios? Am I supposed to, like, turn them all on or something, or... There has to be a reason. Anything else around here? There's a wood chipper. That weighs so much and worth so little. Wrench, hammer. There's a mini nuke. Why would he leave that here too? What the fuck? Whetstone, lawnmower blades. There's some valuable shit in here for a scavenger. He's doing a terrible job. He could go over to fucking Megaton and make a fortune selling those mini nukes. And yet, I have yet to do that. So I'm going that way still. But I did want to check out the overpass. Having some fun exploring. Considering I hadn't really done a whole lot of that up to this point. It's nice. Gets kind of low-framey when I'm out here in the expanse, though. Probably should save, that's for sure. Just in case anything were to happen. I mean, these people were protecting something. They had to have been. Not seeing any mines. So that's good, but they had barricades set up. And the second they saw me, they came down and charged like a mofo. Like, what up here was so valuable? If not them just being assholes. They didn't even come and say, oh shit. That scared the fuck out of me. Oh! That's not gonna hit too well. I got one hit. Okay. Let's get to our hunting rifle. We don't have a shit ton of bullets for it, which kind of sucks, but we'll make it work. You motherfuckers with your grenades, I swear to Christ. There's no way. I was about to say, if I got that headshot, that would be amazing. Could you guys not chuck grenades at me, please? You fucker. You absolute fucker. Aw, Jesus, these things are the worst! Okay. Fuck you. Please hit him. Yes! He had a sniper, too. That's why he was fucking me so bad. Oh! Okay, you guys are about to get super wrecked the second I can switch my fucking gun. Yeah, you're gonna die. Yeah, you pulled out your sniper at the wrong time! Jesus. At least they had snipers. I mean, I guess it could... That was a super delayed reaction. Oh, fuck. Alright. That was pretty bad. Baseball bat. Fucking baseball bat. Where's the other dude? Yeah, I was about to say, where's the other dude with the sniper rifle? Okay. Jesus.